no, we're not completely covering. Keith actually wrote the song with these people that you probably have heard of.
It's called Laying in a Bottle.
Tell me that.